got a feeling.
Tonight, those temperatures will be dropping below freezing. The warm air and in the sunshine, temperatures will rocket up.
Heavy accumulations of snow overnight, up to 5 to 10 centimetres. In fact, here you can see the low pressure nudging its way in from the west of the UK.
We all want to know what the weather's going to do this weekend. The person with all the answers is Nazanin. Hello, Nazanin.
Hello. Well, first things first, the heat wave is finally over, which is good news for those of us who just couldn't handle the hot stuff over the last few days. If I was to rebrand Margate based on today's weather, then I would definitely get fired.
Nazanin is somewhere within the confines of the festival. I understand she's actually somewhere near the little lounge at the Lounge on the Farm. Nazanin, tell us about the weather.
Hello, yes, I am in the little lounge because I'm a little person. But it has been a fantastic day of weather here in Canterbury. I think it's been the best weather all week, warm and sunny as well. Now, it's not looking quite the same for the weekend, I'm afraid. We will keep a few sunny spells around, but there will be some heavy rain as well.
Oh, yes, indeed. Well, it's been a busy old week leading up to Comic Relief today, so I took a trip around the region to see what you've been doing to raise money. So here's a little taster for you. I'm at Papillon Nursery School in Tunbridge Wells, and I'm here with a caterpillar class today to make red nose cakes. Hello, everybody! Who's next to make a cake? You? Okay, right, put that at the bottom because the mouse is at the bottom. In Orpington, they're taking Red Nose Day to new heights.
Right, thank you.
This is Westwood Cross Shopping and Leisure Centre in Broadstairs, and their mission today is to make this the funniest place in Kent. Yeah! Cute meerkats born recently in Drusilla's and East Sussex. A cute couple, just like another one, I know. Back to you two.
Cheeky.
I want to say thank you for all your weather Facebook photos this week. And as it's Friday, I decided to pick a Friday Facebook photo. And I picked this one, sent in by Ralph, taken in Paddockwood. And it shows a beautiful autumnal day, but you can probably see it's also an autumnal tree shaped into a heart. Let's take a look at my summer recipe book. First ingredient on the list is dry conditions. Wall-to-wall sunshine pretty much all day.
Now to Nazanin, who's out and about with the white stuff, and lots of other people for company too, Nazanin.
Yes, there's lots of people out here in Tunbridge Wells in the park. Just take a look at that. It's like the scene on a Christmas card here today,
as we had loads of 3 degrees Celsius last night. But ladies, if you're going out, grab your jacket or at least find a gentleman that will lend you theirs. Because by the early hours of the morning, my ball says it all.
Hot, hot, hot.
But I guess that's an excuse to count your Easter eggs during the Easter holiday weekend. And, well, let's leave it on a cheery note. Here's Alima sunbathing. I'm sure that'll put a smile on your face.
Thank you all, and I'm pleased to say Nazanin's here with the weather too. Goodbye.
Hello, good evening. Well, today's weather has been a tale of two halves. Early this morning, we had wet and windy conditions, and then by the afternoon, it got a lot drier. And the rest of the week is wet, wet, wet. Well, it looks like that sunshine continues for the rest of the week. Hurrah. Bright blue, squeaky clean skies. Can you see that? That's a smile on my face, and I'll tell you why. Now, that's it from everyone here at Children in Need 2009 at Drusilla's Park. Have a very good night. Back to you, Linda. I think it's looking rather superb for the rest of the week, but personally, I think it has something to do with the feng shui of the new set. Body rock, rock it, don't stop. Round and round, up and down, around the clock. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday. Friday, Saturday to Sunday. Hello, Nazanin. Hello. Well, first of all, I've got to ask you guys, what's your favourite colour?
Blue.
Blue, good. I'm glad you said that because that's the only colour I've got to show you on my charts for tonight. Let's say a very big happy birthday to Ken from Bexhill-on-Sea. Now, Ken loves Southeast today, so happy birthday from everyone at Southeast today. And Ken, we love you too. And to add more fuel to the fire, well, there's some rain on its way for tomorrow. I did say I had a surprise in store, and that's for the weekend. No more rain, we'll have more in the way of sunshine, and it's going to be a lot drier and brighter. Don't say I never treat you. And, well, ooh, I almost forgot. Back to you two.